What size wheel spacer do I need? Hey, this is Grace. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, give us thumb up and make sure to subscribe. Every car is different and maybe require the different size wheel spacers. The easier way is measuring the clearance to the fender. Using an L-square, place it on the outermost part of the wings where the wheels come closest to the fender. Then this distance is the thickness that can achieve the look that flush or nearly flush with the fender. At present, bonus wheel spacer have a thickness of 15mm to 50mm for choosing. After confirming the thickness, we can start the installation. This hollow design makes the spacer lighter. You do not worry about this because safety is always the basis and compromise of bonus all designs. Now we can see the fender and wheel are flush. If you are interested in these bonus wheel spacers, please make sure to see the links down on the description. Once again, my name is Grace. If you like our videos, give a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.